Hi, this is Nicholas from STMicroelectronics. This video is addressed to people new to STMicroelectronics and to our STM32 microcontrollers. In this video, I will present you our STM32 Cube libraries. So what are the STM32 Cube libraries? Those are our embedded software packages or firmware libraries for our STM32 microcontrollers. Those are C source code libraries, SimSys compliant. The embedded software package, or what we call STM32 Cube libraries, are layered approach. First, the low level, which is the hardware abstraction layer, or HAL, the low layer, which is LL, and the BSPs, so the board support package. Then you have the middleware level, with a set of libraries with examples, including RTOS, USB, TCP/IP, and so on. Then the application level with demonstrations for use on ST boards. The STM32 Cube libraries are delivered by series. So one library per series of STM32. So for example, you have the STM32 Cube G0 for the STM32 G0 series. You have like the STM32 Cube L4 library for the STM32 L4. You have the STM32 Cube WB for the STM32 WB series, and so on. These libraries have common modules with fully compatible APIs, so which make them compatible with all STM32 series. So where to find these STM32 Cube libraries? The first method is to get them from our website, st.com. So as you can see here, from the search menu, look for STM32 Cube and then make a search and you will find all the different Cube libraries per series. So here, display the STM32 Cube F0, F1, F2, F3, F4, and so on. You can also find them on GitHub. So if you go to github.com/STM32Cube, then you can see all our Cube libraries, so one per series, same as on our website. And you can have access to all the different versions of these Cube libraries. Another method to get these libraries and to download and install them is from the STM32 Cube ID or the STM32 Cube MX. So in the embedded software packages manager, you can directly select the STM32 series you want to install. So F0, for example, here, I have the 1.11.2 that is installed. And you can do that for all the different series. You can do that under STM32 Cube ID or STM32 Cube MX. Now you know the basics about the STM32 Cube libraries. So thank you very much for watching.